Take a look at this. I-94 eastbound back open in Waukesha County after this fiery crash shut it down for several hours this morning. A viewer sent us this video that shows the aftermath. State Patrol says a semi hit the overpass and the impact was so hard the driver was thrown from the cab. No update on the condition of that driver just yet.